After suffering a 9-0 loss to Southern Mississippi in the opening round of the Fayetteville Regional, DBU bounced back with a 9-run win over Oral Roberts, setting up a rematch versus Southern Miss with a ticket to the regional championship on the line. DBU wasted no time getting on the scoreboard as Devlin Granberg continued his torrid pace in the tournament, blasting a home run on the second pitch of the bottom of the first. With two outs in the second, Matt Deuce followed suit with a solo bomb of his own, staking the Patriots to an early 2-0 lead.
You know, anytime you get shut out by a guy, obviously Sandlin was really, really good, but you know, you're hungry to get another shot at it. And you know, we had been through this as a team where even in the conference tournament we had lost game one and had to work our way back, and some of these seniors and juniors have been through that in past years as well. And so the offensive surge we showed in game two, I think just spilled over into that Southern Miss game, especially guys like Devlin. Just, I mean, he hit a home run to lead off the game. Matt Deuce hit a home run, and so it's almost, hey, we are just picking up where we left off yesterday, and our guys just cruise from there.
Clinging to a one-run lead in the fourth, Cody Funderburk continued the Patriots' power surge, turning an 8-pitch at-bat into a solo home run over the wall in center to extend the lead back to 2. In the fifth, Garrett Wolfer stepped to the plate and delivered another long ball, this one a 3-run blast to put DBU up 7-2. Next up was Tim Millard, who smashed DBU's 5th home run of the game to make it 8-2 Patriots, a lead that would prove to be plenty for starter Luke Eldred. The freshman All-American was brilliant on the mound, working into the 9th and allowing just 2 runs through 8, while striking out a season-high 7 batters.
You know, they were a hard offense for us to pitch against because of the number of left-handed hitters that they have. But that's something that doesn't bother Luke a whole lot because he commands his fastball so well, throws his changeup for a strike, can move his fastball around and do some different things. And they had some guys in that lineup that could really do some damage, but you know, could also be pitched to too, but you couldn't pitch them all the same. They all kind of had some different things where you had to pitch them, and a guy like Luke can execute those pitches. Another huge one is obviously throwing strikes too, and you know that's never going to be a question with Luke Eldred. He's going to pound the strike zone, and it was an offensive day just the way the ballpark was playing that day. So another one where you just know we can't give them free bases. We can't put extra guys on base with the type of offense this is and the way the ballpark is playing. And then for him to just the way he kept going and kept getting stronger too. He had quick innings, clean innings, so you know, we're able to keep putting him out there and just cruise through the 8th inning and send him out again for the 9th inning. You know, he didn't get the complete game, but when a guy's throwing like that and as clean and as quick as the innings are and as confident as he was, and in that situation too where we know we need to win 2 more games, we gave him the shot. He wanted the ball for the 9th, so we gave him one more shot at that, but could not have asked for anything more out of him. And he put us in a really good position to be competitive the rest of the regional as well.
With Jimmy Faust out of the pen to close out the 9th, DBU capped off a 9-4 victory over number 8 Southern Miss. The win was the Patriots' 7th of the year over a nationally ranked opponent and sent DBU to their 4th consecutive regional final. And it ranks number 2 on DBU's top 10 moments of 2018.